All right, y'all, welcome back to the channel, TCV the Country Boy. Somebody sent me a link to an exhibit song called Pavarotti. I don't know anything about it, so I decided to look it up. Man, this song actually got a lot of play. This was off of his first album that was released in 96. But man, it was on the charts all over the place, from Austria to Belgium to Finland to Switzerland, Sweden, US. It made it to number 9 on the Hot Raps in 1996. The cool thing about this song as well is it was on Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3 video game, and it was the on the 6th episode or the first season of The Sopranos. An instrumental version of this song was on that TV show. So, wow, a lot of cool accolades on this song, so good for him. He got a nice little payday on this one, that's for sure. Let's check it out. Exhibit Pavarotti. Never heard of it.
Yes, 1996 marks the beginning of a new era. The dysfunctional member of the alcoholic family. Sometimes I wonder if it's all worth my while. Exhibits stay versatile with million-dollar lifestyle. And I can feel it as a child growing up. The brothers that was real and the brothers that was scared to. It's why Exhibit only roll with a chosen few. You ain't really real, I can tell when I look at you. Ease off the trigger talk, you ain't killing and it's not affecting me. Or the click that I'm rolling with, I don't believe the hype about wolf tickets. You make a gang of noise, it never seem like a cricket. I guess that's why we never kick it. A lot of rappers is soft and get tossed trying to come through the liquid. How many rappers do you know like this? Always claiming that they rhyme, but they really ain't. It don't make sense. Either you a soldier from the start or an actor with a record deal trying to play the part like that. It's a shame, you only in the rap game. Only for the money and the fame, extra large. It's a shame, you only in the rap game. Only for the money and the fame. Pavarotti, it's a shame, you only in the rap game. Only for the money and the fame, extra large. It's a shame, you only in the rap game. Only for the money and the fame. I don't need no lights, no cameras, all I got is action. Never no superstar, say that for Michael Jackson. See, my composure is kept while others start to sweat. Emerging from the fog with my effed up dialogue. Trying to live high on the hog leaves you bankrupt. And people you spent it on will not give up. Now that's deep, how deep? It's deeper than Atlantis. Home of the scandalous, big bad Los Angeles. Dangerous, vandalous, yo, not to be trusted. Perpetrate like you hard, not being scarred by the boulevard. Pulling on cards and saying gin as I begin. Flowing like liquid, so take it to your chin. I break it down, my sounds arise like death from the west. Put your whole city to the test. It's all in perspective, break a 1-9 copy. This is for the people getting caught up in the paparazzi. It's a shame, you only in the rap game. Only for the money and the fame, extra large. It's a shame, you only in the rap game. Only for the money and the fame, paparazzi. It's a shame, you only in the rap game. Only for the money and the fame, extra large. It's a shame, you only get a rap game. Only for the money, get a fame. You can smoke stress and cross dress. Exhibit play the back while you going through schemes and pipe dream for a contract. Real tightly rolled, ball is how I feel. Made a cool half mil before I had a record deal. Therefore, you look and stare like it's magic. But too much of anything can make you an addict. Whenever it's time for static, break out the. I set it all straight, I spread hate, then I vacate. But wait, who dares to cross this path? Exhibit built to last. Cut slash, make a bloodbath. So on behalf of all the players I get drunk with, smoking with, I dispose of your pump. Yes, and keep it all in perspective. Carbon copies, getting caught up in the paparazzi.
We're following you, we got camera on you.
It's the liquidation crew. And I return for you like this. It's a shame,
whoa,
you only
hello
in the rap game. Only
oh
for the money and the fame, extra large. It's a shame, you only in the rap game. Only for the money and the fame. Pavarotti, it's a shame, you only in the rap game. Only for the money and the fame, extra large. It's a shame, you only in the rap game. Only for the money and the fame, paparazzi.
Wow, That was awesome, man. And you know what? Very ironic that this song came up the same day that I just did this other song. Today, I just did this song. Oh, what was it? Actually, yesterday, I did this song from Red Pill. And the guy's name was Philip Moreland, who stated that Tupac was playing a part and was not really a real gangster kind of a thing and not really what he was portrayed to be. And you know what? Then this song Exhibit comes out, and this is exactly what he was talking about in 1996. He was talking and dogging people who claimed to be real hood and real gangsters, you know, and he was saying they were in it for just the money and the fame. They weren't for real gangsters like he was. Obviously, he wasn't referring to Tupac in 96 as that one of that kind of guys, but it's ironic that that song shows up as well, and I'm going to put them out the same day because that's exactly what this Philip Moreland Red Pill is stating about Tupac, that he was playing a part and he wasn't for real. He was just making himself into that kind of part and was like Bishop was who he was acting as, but that wasn't really him. He was trying to put himself into that in real life to play that part. Wow. That's very ironic, man. Now, I didn't believe that guy. I believe Exhibit was for real. I wonder what Exhibit thought about Tupac. Do y'all know if Exhibit and Tupac were friends? Did they get along? Did they do stuff together? And so, I think they did they not? So, obviously, if he's dogging people that ain't for real, he damn sure wouldn't be in a video with them. So, I think Exhibit was in stuff with Tupac, so he didn't think that he was a fake. Otherwise, he wouldn't have been in with him. So, wow, that was... God works in mysterious ways, and for somebody to pop that out the day after I did this one thing, that just tells me right again my sixth sense, that Holy Spirit in me, that dude was full of shit on my shit-o-meter, and that Tupac wasn't playing a part. He was straight up. So that's the way I'm going to take it, because I'm looking. That's what I do. I pay attention to my surroundings and what my Holy Spirit be telling me. So, which is in some of them other videos I was telling y'all about. That's what I'm talking about right there. You got to look for it. Wow. Perfect example right there. Damn. All right, y'all. If y'all seen the videos, y'all know what I'm talking about. If not, you just got to keep looking at them videos and you'll find another video that explains looking out around you for signs of God. So, that right there. That's what I'm saying. I believe it. Check this out, guys. My boss man said that we could actually give you $1,000. And this is how. All right, y'all. TCB the Country Boy. I want to give y'all a little update real quick. You know, I've been posting some stuff at the end of these things. And I let you guys know that I did real estate. And, man, you guys really came up strong, man. So strong, I got to make some changes. Because so many people have sent me information as far as vacant properties in their neighborhood. It's just way too much stuff, man. Dang, I can't even keep up. But so my boss man said, look, here, we got to make a change, but I'm going to make it better. So here's the deal. Anywhere in the United States, if you guys know of somebody who has a property that they want to get rid of, it's got to be a single family, regular house, in a decent livable neighborhood, and it's basically a decent condition property. It can't have no big old hole in the roof and, you know, water flying in and mold damage everywhere, or a burned out kind of a thing. And it's got to be a decent or almost in decent livable condition. And if we end up buying that house, I tell you what we'll do. We'll give you $1,000 just for giving us the hookup. If we buy it, that's it, man. Simple as that. $1,000 in your pocket, man. Damn, that's it. Anywhere in the continental U.S. So that's the deal, man. I appreciate y'all. Man, we got so many people that sent me over houses, I couldn't even keep up, man. Damn. Be careful what you wish for, because sometimes it will come in the form of a tidal wave. And that's what happened, y'all. So there we go, man. I appreciate y'all so much. Let's keep this bad boy going. All right, y'all. I'm going to give you my email address real quick, which is also on the About page. So if y'all know of any houses, or y'all have family members that have houses, or hell, if you've got houses, you can deal with me, man. We'll hook it up, man. All right, so let's get on to this fun stuff, then we can do some business and some fun at the same time. So there you go, y'all. I appreciate it.